All right, so here we have a graph that pretty roughly kind of looks something like this. We have the x and y axes there.